The Department of Environment and Natural Resources is one with the mining industry in seriously working to regain the country's status as the world's top producer of nickel, a position it held for many years. We can approach the current situation as an opportunity for the government and the private sector to work together more effectively, not only to make mining thrive again, but work for the overall sustainable development of mineral resources in the country. Let us start to address the country's capacity to industrialize. The nickel industry plays an important role in key global industries such as e-vehicle, stainless steel, and transportation. I urge the nickel mining industry to continuously work with the government. Let us remain hopeful that we will be able to bring the industry to play a key role in achieving sustainable development. Together, we will shape tomorrow.